So in terms of making currency in this game, this is by far the most successful league that I have played. In comparison, in previous leagues, I made my currency in the Labyrinth, which is okay currency, but nothing too crazy. The incursion and betrayal changes are pretty awesome. Incursion is a personal favorite of mine, and since you can buy maps now, there's more fun to go around. Really love this change. So I spent around 1.5 weeks mostly running temples, and the result just blew my mind. In comparison, the most I have ever gotten from one enchantment was 45 exalts. However, with incursion running, I doubled that personal record and made a lot of currency along the way for minimal investment. As you can see in the video, I ran quivers. They are cheap to get and they have relatively low mods that can roll. The plus one arrow and chain are the big bucks, but just hitting anything with coal will net you a few exalts. Basically, it's a pretty safe gamble, granted I also ran quivers because I corrupted them for self-use. Which I know is bad, but what can I say? I just can't help myself. Having earned over a mere in currency in this league feels like a milestone. To put things into perspective, I never earned a headhunter before. I could buy that and more fancy toys now. However, I will use that currency to learn more about crafting for the remainder of the league. I really need to improve in that. So should you do incursion? Absolutely. The cost of the maps are nothing compared to all the currency you can get in there. And if you run the right maps, then it's basically impossible to lose currency unless you are into higher value corruptions. Hope you enjoyed this short, give it a big thumbs up if you do, that helps out a lot, and enjoy the rest of the league. Ciao! Having earned over a mere in currency in this league feels like a milestone. To put things in perspective, that's bad.